Jesus rejected religion, and I think we should too. That's the actual title of my message this coming Sunday, March the 21st at Community Bible Church. Why Jesus rejected religion and why I think we should too. You say, wait a minute. Jesus is the head of this religion called Christianity. Well, he didn't intend it to be a religion as we understand religion. That's why I'm going to be talking about that this Sunday, because if you are more concerned about religion than you are relationship, you're making a crucial mistake and you ought to reject religion. In fact, if you're somebody that's rejected religion and you're like, you're tired of organized religion, you think it's about money and power and all of those kinds of things, trust me when I tell you this message is for you this coming Sunday. It's not about religion at all. In fact, we're going to look at four of the most common objections to religion, and then we're going to go into some ideas on how we can turn it on its ear and reject religion while we're embracing the relationship with God and with others that he wants us to have. So don't miss this one. I think it's really important in this season as we are racing towards Easter. So come and join us this coming Sunday at Community Bible Church right here in Dania Beach. If you're coming in person, we have two services, one at 9:45 and one at 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. If you are attending in person, just a reminder, we are still practicing physical distancing. We're still requiring facial coverings at this time. In fact, if you look right behind me, you'll see that that back pew and every other pew is still blocked off. But we'd love to have you join us. We've been doing in-person services since May of 2020, and that's how we've been able to do it. But if you'd like to watch us online, you can watch us online. We stream our 11 o'clock service online at 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, and we're going to be talking this Sunday about why Jesus rejected religion and why you and I should too. If you know somebody that's been burned by religion, if you know somebody that's given up on church, and for good reason, they probably have for good reason, then this is for them and this is for you. So join us this coming Sunday. Pass on the link to somebody that could be across the world. Make sure you share it with them, because this is a pivotal moment in our history, a pivotal moment in understanding what God and who God really wants us to be. So join us this coming Sunday. We'll see you soon.